All right, we are
Nick,
on. Oh,
I'm on the
Act
bridge.
2, Part 2. I'm on the bridge.
The map says you're heading towards a storage facility for Meyer Joyce particles and harvesting equipment.
Joyce particles? This whole operation is based on my brother's research.
Your bro? You don't think he's working for.
Nope.
No. I don't know what to think, but Paul is up to something big. See if you can find out more.
Monarch solution.
Yeah,
magnetic lock system. Alright, how much do we have? 86%. Okay, I should also look actually at what is going on. Kinda at the start. I see. And then, okay. We're gonna have to be careful. Spam it. Move the shelf. Alright, shelf moved.
Let's do this.
Let's kill a bunch of people. Uh-huh. Yep. Chronon container. Line it up. Hello. Can you not knock them around? Got him.
Enemy spotted.
Bro, these guys will not die. Finally.
No, 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 no.
Keep shooting.
Okay, you're over there, huh? Got him.
Nick, I'm in the harvesting warehouse.
Oh, this is their harvesting.
Clear exit on the ground level. Head for the upper floors when you're ready.
Fast SMV. Right, this is the one we want. Good one. Now we're looking for something that is different.
We have to head upward. Sophia Amaral. Monarch's resident.
There's gotta be something
scientist.
I can use to get up there.
Well, she must know a lot of the same stuff Will did.
Presentation has to be the same. I mean, it's a recorded presentation. I believe this is, yep, it's the same. Tech 2 milestones, trailer note. So once you see the trailer note, I don't think it's down here. Ground zero.
Elevator.
No windy.
I found a bunch of files here about your bro.
Uh-huh.
The Monarch started monitoring his workshop in 1999. They pressured him to sell in 2010 and set up some chronon harvesting operation surrounding the building.
What was Will doing in there?
Those dates, 1999 and 2010, keep coming up in these files. Here is where it gets scary. 2010 minus 1999 equals 11. Times 11 by 2010, flip it backwards, 01122. It's not exact, but it's like a couple numbers off from being our zip code.
Bird.
Uh-huh. Keep me posted.
Yep, let's conspire with this guy. It's coming up with all sorts of weird stuff. Okay.
Okay. Getting closer, I think. Now, which way's the dry dock?
What are these about?
I got that briefcase we lifted from William Joyce's car. Laid out the contents in the trailer. You want me to go through?
No. Serene wants the first look. Till then, hands off.
Hands off, buddy. Hands off.
So this thing in the universe. Looks like the trailer has power now.
It was bad before. It's real bad now.
Real bad.
It's bad, and Bobby's mad, people. Okay. So we don't know exactly what went down. But that library came down way ahead of schedule. There's gonna be a body count, and there's every indication Monarch security people have put in some long, hard hours earning their jackbooted thug merit badge. And why? Why's this happening? We don't know. And Monarch ain't saying. We've asked for a statement, but they're keeping still. We know the demolition charges went off ahead of schedule. We have those reports of brutality. We know there were people popping off shots. We know there are people who will never see their families again, for Christ's sakes. And where are the damn cops on this? We need some goddamn answers.
Yo, because they did not replace whatever Bradford or whatever this guy is called, Bobby Radford, because he went hardline. The PR machine is not. Taylor generator okay. Cap itself hooked up to the car even until maintenance gets around to this.
Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table. Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there, but. His phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack? It's Beth. Monarch got footage of some idiot accessing Facebook from a nearby security station.
Oh, great.
Please tell me said idiot isn't with you.
Nick, I gotta go back for him.
Don't. I'll pick him up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul at the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. I'm getting you out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep ahead of them. And Jack, don't do anything stupid.
Thanks for the vote of confidence.
Okay, and then in here. Yep, this is all. That was the first, the thing, man. What's it called? The play. Is this new? University fall setback in this complication, focusing on phase 3. Pray to them confidently does not know where to look for them. I will make sure the ship to blame elsewhere. Okay. Make sure Dr. Kim's lab is ready to blow up.
Nick, you still there?
No answer.
Oh, shit.
Nick might just like literally die right now. Very possible.
Jeez.
Everybody heard that?
HQ, we just heard an explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
Uh-huh.
Can't take a wild guess who that could have been.
Charlie, get off the line. Striker team, take defensive positions around ground zero.
Roger.
See? Not smart.
Oh.
Okay. Now they should have heard an explosion a second time.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as Ground Zero.
It was clear that the workshop was at the center of the Monarch operation.
So that thing, Hiverboard Rexes?
And it seemed to be the only way to the dry docks answering.
Got the word. Safeguard squad's checking out that explosion. Striker team is establishing a defensive perimeter around Ground Zero.
An entire Striker team? For one guy?
University incident got HQ wetting their pants. The kid's gonna get torn apart like a goddamn pinata.
Okay, bye. Ah, man, I missed your head. You were supposed to die in the explosion, buddy. I blew up your car for a reason. Got him. Okay. That, eat that, okay. How about a time blast? That hurt.
Striker one, we're experiencing signs of an incoming stutter.
I want Joyce contained before that stutter hits.
So this sucks, bro. Can't see shit. My ass. Coming into the yellow zone.
Nice driving, guys.
Okay. The lift. Oh, here they come. It's the first time we see them.
Paul developed technology for his men to move through stutters. Knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Oh shit.
He never tried to stop it.
Yo, how am I missing all of these shots, bro? What the hell, bro? I put up a shield. What happened to my damn shield? It just died for whatever reason. Okay. Climb, jump across. Man, hit those heads. These guys are more powerful enemies, but we dealt with so many of these, man. There should not be a problem.
Paul developed technology for his men to move through stutters. Knew the fracture would occur. Prepared for it.
Holy shit.
And he never tried to stop it.
Bro. Bye.
Will never told you what he did in that workshop at Ground Zero?
No, never. He hid that part of his life from me. Nothing prepared me for the weirdness that was waiting there. And even that was just a prelude to the bad stuff that would follow in that same place later.
Yes, a lot of bad stuff happened. Isn't Beth Wilder killed there as well? Here we are.
It's the only way forward. Absolutely no entry. Well, I'm pretty sure that's more of a guide.
Absolutely no entry. Ground Zero warning. Okay, so it's after Ground Zero, I'm guessing. It is absolutely no entry. Who the hell set up all of this?
What the hell? What is this? What the hell?
Damn, Luke.
What is this? That already happened.
It's some new material, man.
What the fuck?
Time is all messed up here, obviously. You gotta deal with that. Can't enter. You can't break the boards? Okay. Okay, this is his workshop.
I specifically requested copper-clad niobium.
Well.
It was him building the time machine. Yes, the glitches start happening now.
There's no words to describe. Will was gone, but he was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about, everything he tried to protect me from, it surrounded me. A puzzle, trapped in broken time.
Okay, and now he's building something even bigger.
We all thought he wasted his research grant, his career, obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, it never failed.
It works.
Thank you for giving me entry.
Need my grant extended another year. Please, don't do this.
Yep, I'm just gonna walk by. I saw all this.
I hope to God this works.
Will. It's gone.
Grab it. Grab the countermeasure. Oh, yep, there you go.
Come with me.
And bet.
I knew something went horribly wrong there, but it was scrambled. It's impossible to crack.
Yeah, and there's the riverboard wreck thing. Have that blink out of existence.
It was overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop. The events at the university were part of something much bigger. Something that had started 17 years ago.
Have this. Lots of light glitches. So we just found this repo. Dr. Kim's lab and serene treatment. So it should be coming up. What has changed? We're just outside here. So I'm exiting ground zero. So all this messing stuff should stop and there should be more documents and all to find. Normalcy.
Okay, dry dock. Get to the dry dock. I'm almost there. Gotta get
entering an anonymous area. Must be it. October 9, 2016, 9:05 a.m. from Charlie Wincott. Trespasser alert to Monarch team lead. Trespasser alert. Nick Masters. Nick Masters has escaped containment and is in the goddamn security station. Who's the fucking meathead responsible for watching over the university witnesses? Consider your contract terminated. How some spindly cab driver managed to get past you guys is beyond me, but he's casually checking Facebook on a high security Monarch terminal. Yes, Facebook. That's how safe he feels right now. Converge on his location immediately before he figures out how to do some actual damage. Oh, and remember Jack Joyce, the guy you were supposed to have apprehended? Yeah, he's still shooting his way through our entire operation. Get your shit together. Charlie. What do you mean 12 out of 13? There's more? Oh, there's more. Trespasser alert, and then there is something after something about Liam Burke. Apparently.
I refuse to leave while Jack's still here. I need to contain
him. Paul, your condition is critical. The stress. If you don't receive your treatment, you know what could happen. Come to the island right now. The treatment will be waiting for you. You'll be back in top condition by the time the gala starts.
I don't like it, but you're right. Always looking out for me. Ready to chopper.
No. You're not getting away that easy.
Oh, he is getting away.
Enemy spotted!
There's something wrong with Paul. Cronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much longer than me. What was the cause? Was I sick as well, or was it his time
I
travel?
Think I am also sick.
I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less hateful.
This new Dr. Kim's lab and Serene's treatment. No. Sudden Stop. The Sudden Stop. The final Alex Casey novel by Alan Wake. For Emily Burke. Burke's wife. From Beth Wilder to Jack. That's also not new. Liam Burke status, Conan source, Sudden Stop. I'd listen to all of the videos as well. Wasn't there another area somewhere around here? Yeah, I'm guessing no actually. If I have to come back here to find that, I will be very mad. Promise you that.
Yeah.
Jack.
Yes, Irene.
I have to understand that Will forced my hand.
What the hell happened to you?
There's no use biting.
You killed him!
I'll explain when the time is right. You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan...
We do this now. I'm not meeting you...
Yes, you are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
Goodbye, Jack.
No!
No! Relax, buddy. Liam Burke status. Okay, so that's the one just before. No, Liam Burke's psych evaluation, though. This is Liam Burke's status. Where the hell is Liam Burke's status then? Oh, this. Then you have a chronon source, then psych evaluation, and then there's the one thing that we are missing. Hey. The hell is the psych evaluation? This is Liam Burke's psych evaluation. Yeah, you know, after this, that is that right there, isn't it? Must be that right there. That is changed. Yep, Nick Masters, obviously. October 9, 2016, 7:01 a.m. from Charlie Wincott, Nick Masters to Ground Zero of all. Yo, so I looked into this Nick Masters guy. In short, he's a sad little joke. I don't even know why we are wasting time on him. He used to be a pretty promising football player. He actually got drafted by the Rexes, which I guess you can consider an achievement if you give a shit about that sort of thing, which I don't. Not that he ever went anywhere because he messed up his knee in a car crash on the night of getting the news, and that was it for his big career. There's no police report on this, but looking at his social media at the time, seems he was out celebrating pretty hard, so I'm pretty sure he had no business getting behind the wheel in the first place. In an apparent attempt to prove the universe runs on irony, he now drives a cab. License and permits check out, he's got 8 unpaid parking tickets, a couple more for speeding, pretty much what you'd expect. No relatives except his father, but the old man's in the hospital and pretty much dead to the world from what I can tell. Looks like Masters on a dozen different dating apps with very limited success, big surprise, and he seems to be seriously into weird conspiracy theories and bullshit like that, only without the usual crazy racist frothing at the mouth. It's all pretty dumb, but surprisingly entertaining. I'll be honest, I don't think anybody would believe anything he said, but hey, you guys deal with him however you want to, that's your business. And he's like, yeah, you can kill him if you want, but like, it doesn't really matter. It's all beer. But we're done. Get me out of here. Shoot him! No, he's gonna break the freaking boat, isn't he? I remember this. Look at the light glitches. I can't see anything inside. Sir. Oh.
Paul.
Goodbye. Stutter. Is this the next act or the same one? It's the same one.
Holy shit.
That doesn't work.
Move. Come on.
Gotta move, gotta go where? Oh.
Stutters were getting bad. Me shifting back and forth without warning. At the time, I didn't think it could get much worse.
But we both know it did.
Okay. Oh, right, I'm going up there. Bro, you really gonna slow down time? The worst possible place. There you go, it works. Boom. We're safe here. Working on it.
Jesus. Could be a little close. Check a goddamn maze in here.
It's pretty maze-like. Might even call it pretty amazing.
Okay. Keep going.
And into enemies. I remember. Oh, these are basic schmoes though, right? They one tap die. Oh, even their freaking back things are different, by the way. You guys have a lot cooler one, the white ones. Yellow ones are like basic ass.
Beth had been on her way to meet me. I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
Then we'll find her. Right over there. Okay. No trespassing. Violators will be prosecuted. You can't prosecute me. Time has stopped. How are you gonna prosecute me when I haven't done anything? Yep, this is great.
Words or don't do anything stupid.
I've never been a great listener.
Well, time to start. Get in.
What about hey, random guy.
Then shoot me.
Sorry, but I'm taking the van.
Ah.
That's for not listening to me back there.
Ow.
You want to stop time from breaking down? You need my help. And thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. I'm starting to feel like goddamn babysitter.
She scares me, Jack.
Yeah, great.
My ride, my music.
Oh, he likes it. Bradbury swimming pool. Remember that you can upgrade your powers in the upgrade menu. Alright, we keep going. I'll listen to all of the recording after this war, after this this act. But then basically we have gotten another achievement. Avoid unstable objects within stutters. They can be highly dangerous. You don't like thank God. God. You're really taking a sweet time, huh? Alright.
What led you to the swimming hall?
Oh, Will said there was something important in his briefcase. All I found was a key with Bradbury swimming hall, the chain. Only lead we had.
I guess this is it.
What was your brother doing in this shithole?
Perfect place to hide something you don't want found.
I think it's time you tell me what you know.
I know your brother built the one thing that can stop the fracture. I know we're meant to find it, and I know Monarch doesn't want us to.
And yet you're wearing
your... Son.
I like the way their pants fit.
Paycheck?
I agree.
He agrees.
Okay. Tried to create a cover to gather information. You've known about this for a few hours. I've been preparing for it for most of my life.
You weren't aware that William owned the place?
There's a lot I didn't know about Will.
We need to find your brother's countermeasure. And fast. Things will get worse as the fracture progresses. And Monarch will be turning Riverport over looking for you.
Alright. Well, if you both are going to stop at some point. I want to make sure I don't miss any voice lines.
Jack. You coming or what?
Alright, let's see here. 93% discovered. So what is left? Quran source, Schrodinger's diary, Riverport discreet moving services bill, Bradbury single deed, and then that's about it. Okay. Then we have the thing. I'm coming. What's up? Boom. Push.
Jack, that key you got from Will's briefcase.
What am I gonna do with the key? It won't work, obviously.
Key doesn't fit. Okay. I'm gonna find another way in.
Make it quick. I'll keep a lookout for unwanted company.
What's up?
Any ideas how to get inside?
The whole building's falling apart. It's gotta be an opening somewhere.
Hey, what about you, bud?
How you holding up?
I've been better. But at least Monarch's feeling the heat. I checked online. Big anti-Monarch protests going on all over the city. I took some crazy pictures to fuel the fire, man.
Just hold off on posting anything for now, okay?
All right, but I'm getting antsy.
Great, nice reliable person we got here. Anyway, how about your own freaking taxi here?
Hey Nick, this looks a lot like your taxi.
Can't be. I parked it way back at the... Holy shit, that's my goddamn license plate. How the hell did it get here?
I don't know. I have a feeling somebody beat us here.
We did. In the
this is all
future past.
Some kind of message. Think, Nick, think. 011 22 011 22 Numbers, teleporting taxis, math. What is this?
Time travel. Okay, this was done by Beth. That is the countermeasure. See, it's Beth, obviously. You can see it now. Yeah, we can get in through here.
Hey, I think I found a way in.
Yep. Boop.
Okay, I've got it. I have a theory how my taxi ended up here.
Your taxi, what?
Huh? I looked up the zip code 01122. It's located south of here. I left my car at the university. It ended up here. It went south. Now, you said time is, like, broken? What if space is broken, too, and everything is being pulled towards this zip code? 01122.
Can we backpedal a bit? What about your cab?
Okay. I'll explain later, honey. I gotta Google this.
Great. They keep working on your theories.
You work for Monarch. Have you ever heard of the zip code theory?
No.
Okay. What would you do if I told you that all of Monarch's plans may be centered around the numbers 01122?
Great.
I would go on living my life, probably with slightly less respect for you.
Hmm.
Hear me out. 2010-1999. Both years show up in Monarch files. Minus 1999 from 2010, 11. Times 11 by 2010, flip it backwards, what number do you get?
Remind me why I saved you?
Whatever. I posted the theory on a forum and already got 13 likes.
Great. Got 13 likes, man. It's gotta mean something. Actually, it really doesn't.
Stutters aren't going away.
No.
No texting back.
Just to say I'm okay.
No.
Hmm.
Smiley face?
No.
Oh. Poor Nick, man.
Will had used the building to hide away his personal items.
That he had. Now, all of these are already seen, right? No. Something over here is something that we've not seen.
What the hell were you doing here, brother? Time travel experiments with rats?
That's exactly what he was doing, by the way.
Okay, May 17th, 1998. This is William Joyce, and I'm about to conduct the first animal test of the machine prototype using my
$12,000 moving bill. In order, he must have hauled a lot more to this place than just some old boxes.
Shit. Come on, Schrodinger. Come to it.
Oh, that's what he used the rat for.
Come on, you're okay. You're all right. You're all right. Okay, finally, we're sending Schrodinger into the machine clockwise through the corridor, which will send him 5 minutes into the future, meaning he will reemerge exactly 5 minutes after he enters the machine. It has now been 3 minutes. No sign of Schrodinger. This is a very good sign. 2 minutes to go.
He's just gonna be stuck inside, isn't he? That,
okay,
I remember.
So, yeah, turns out he just kind of sat inside the corridor for 5 minutes, took a shit on the tubing. This reveals a very clear flaw in my test. My mouse is an idiot. Okay, the machine is warming up again. Should be able to activate test number two in around about 5 minutes and 15 seconds. It's now clear the only quantifiable test will be travel to the past. The machine is now calibrated to send Schrodinger 5 minutes into the past, which means that he will now be traveling counterclockwise through the corridor, and when he comes out the other... Holy shit. Holy shit, it worked. This is clear proof that it's... What I'm now looking at is a future version of the same mouse that has successfully traveled 5 minutes into the past. Schrodinger, meet future you.
All right, irrefutable proof.
You owned this place indeed. Since 1999? Why didn't you tell me, Will? No wonder you were always coming up with crazy shit.
Growing weed. Yeah, we'll listen to this.
We need to keep our contact limited from this point forward. I'll find you when the countermeasure's complete.
Talking to Beth. Alright. Probably the radio. The radio show obviously is completely different.
And we're back. This is Bobby Radford with the latest. We've got an official statement from Monarch Solutions, and it's just what you'd expect, really. You know, your typical slick, mealy-mouthed bullshit. I'll sum it up for you. As far as they're concerned, the whole thing was some kind of an accident with the premature demolition. Some lives were tragically lost due to that. They're investigating. Essentially, they're saying, no comment, don't worry about it. Nobody has access to the site right now. All we know is what they tell us. Thing is, there were a lot of people there. Some people I know personally. Seems to me a lot of folks ain't answering their phones now. So what's that mean, huh? I think it means that we...
No. Is he censoring it or is he being cut?
So what am I saying? Well, they got lots of lawyers, so I'm not saying anything other than this whole thing stinks to high heaven. I don't understand it, but I can smell a goddamn rat. This shouldn't be happening. This is Riverport, USA, damn it, not some third world hellhole where nobody gives a crap. Somebody's gonna have to take responsibility here. Who's it gonna be, huh? Call me up on the phone now. I wanna talk to you.
All right, yeah, because, I mean, the Monarch PR strategy, he was kicked out. And replaced with a new guy, a new lady.
Any luck in there?
Yep.
Working on it.
And we haven't seen the video this time. We'll see it with her.
Alright, let's take a look around. Down here.
About time.
Yes, this whole game is about time. You're right, Nick. You gonna turn that on? You gonna talk about the paint? We knocked it over. Keep chilling. We'll head on up with you. You gonna put that on?
This note. It's directed at me.
July 4th, 2010. Beth Wilder, I'm addressing this video to you. You told me to stay away from my workshop, but I couldn't just leave it there. I went back to get it, and the entire place is a disaster zone. The countermeasure, gone. Taken. Oh, shit.
What the...
Safe? Empty. I just need to know you have it. Because if it falls into the wrong hands, its power is immeasurable. Our future, our entire lives depend on it. This can't all be for nothing. You know where to find me. Please, hurry.
2010. Holy shit.
What was that?
He recorded that for me in 2010? What the fuck? And he said the countermeasure's gone?
It's the CFR!
It's not good. We need to figure this out. Let's keep looking.
Follow Beth. No diving, no jumping. In the shallow end, diving platform at your disposal at the deep end. Paint.
Did you find something?
Red paint. The same color as blood. I wonder if someone was trying to make it look like a blood trail. Or make a blood trail look like paint.
Yeah.
This place is creeping me out, man.
Not talking about the fact that the paint is wet. I guess Amy was a smart one, not you. Is there anything? Nope. Okay, we're done. We can just keep moving.
Help me push this out of the way.
Will do, lady.
Jack, your brother addressed that video to me, but I've never met him before in my life.
Well, it sounded like he thought you had his countermeasure.
I wish, but he said it was stolen on July 4th, 2010. Somebody took it.
Hey.
But I'm hoping this place will help us figure out who.
Oh, look, the lights are not glitching this time. That's good.
I'll give you the honor of pressing the button.
Boop.
Is that?
Yeah, I think so.
It's another time machine.
Second time machine. This changes everything. If we can get this thing working, then we don't need that countermeasure. We can change everything. What if we stop the fracture from ever happening in the first place? We can go back to yesterday, undo everything in the past before it happens. Nobody dies. Paul doesn't go through the machine. Monarch never exists. I mean, the fracture never occurs.
Jack, wait.
That isn't how it works.
That's not how it...
I can go into the machine like Paul did at the university. I helped them set it up. Then we activate the core, put the corridor in place, and set the date. I can do it, Beth.
I'm not so sure we can do this without the countermeasure. But you're right. We'll need the machine.
Right. Let's start with the core.
What the shit?
What the shit?
I saw some kind of visions of this machine in his workshop. You must have hit it here.
What is this? A goddamn spaceship?
Time machine.
Okay, core controls. Where are they?
You taking photos? Buddy, you can't be taking photos. You know that, right?
Hey, Nick.
What the hell am I looking at?
The time machine.
Fuck off! That was totally my second guess.
Uh-huh.
We can't let Monarch know it's here. Do not post any selfies with the time machine.
Yeah, I'm not an idiot. I mean, of course I'm gonna take selfies with the time machine. It's a goddamn time machine. But I won't post anything.
Uh-huh.
Comforting. Come on, let's help Jack find the core controls.
All right, I'm on it.
Oh, you're not.
It's a hell of a thing, huh?
Jesus, look at this thing. One guy built all that?
Yep.
No way that's possible, man. It took me 5 months to build a shitty birdhouse. You think he had
help?
I'll bet a lot of guys got paid under the table to get this thing running.
Yeah, no, I don't think so. You bet.
You said Will built a countermeasure. What makes you so sure this isn't it? Time machine.
He said the countermeasure was stolen, but the machine is still here.
Good logic.
Hey, I found a map with the entire layout of this place.
Mark.
You seem to be taking all this surprisingly well.
Don't get me wrong, this is weird as fuck, but it beats being back in that room with two asshats holding a gun to my head.
Yep.
It's fair enough.
What else?
Time travel, huh?
I knew this kind of crap existed. I've seen this one guy who looks like me all over town. And then I found out that this me-looking dude, Ben Jones or something, he won the lottery. I've always wanted to win the lottery. Coincidence?
Yes.
Yes.
Or Nick is getting pimp rich.
Y'all relax.
Okay, we're ready to fire it up.
We are not.
Holy crap. We're actually turning it on. We're doing this. I want to hit the button.
Just don't touch anything until we've got it figured out. And then still don't touch anything. Just
Never touch.
If you want somebody to test it first, I'm fucking in there, man. My whole life, I knew I was meant for something big, and this is it. This is finally it.
You can use him as a guinea pig. It did work.
Okay. Gotta figure out where to start. Where are the core controls?
Where the hell is Beth Wild? Oh, Beth Wild went to that side, right? All of these things I've already read.
No, nothing I can make sense of.
Parents article. Right, where the hell did Beth go, man? She told me to look at some monitor and then I'll show you that I can't find her. Oh, right. She went to the correct area, I'm guessing. Core access.
Boop. Hey. It looks like I can reset the core from here.
Are you sure you know what you're doing there?
No clue. But I did help Paul set up the machine at the university.
Which then caused the fracture.
Look, Will knew the calculations were wrong. I'm hoping that means he knew what he was doing here. This is what Will's leading us to. We have to test it. The core. That's what we said at first.
Could actually be the key to finding the countermeasure.
Yep, probably it is.
Still resetting. The core is reset. We need to activate it from the control booth.
I think the control doohickey's right here.
All right, Beth, you stand right there. What's up with you?
It's a hell of a thing, huh?
Jesus, look at this thing. One guy built all that? No way that's possible, man. It took me 5 months to build a shitty birdhouse. You think he had help? I'll bet a lot of guys got paid under the table to get this thing running.
What else?
You, seem to be taking all this surprisingly well.
Don't get me wrong. This is weird as fuck, but it beats being back in that room with two asshats holding a gun to my head.
It's fair enough.
Or?
Time travel, huh?
I knew this kind of crap existed. I've seen this one guy who looks like me all over town. And then I found out that this me-looking dude, Ben Jones or something, he won the lottery. I've always wanted to win the lottery. Coincidence?
Yes.
Or, Nick is getting pimp rich.
Okay, we're ready to fire it up.
Holy crap. We're actually turning it on. We're doing this. I want to hit the button.
Just don't touch anything until we've got it figured out, and then still don't touch anything. Just never touch.
If you want somebody to test it first, I'm fucking in there, man. My whole life, I knew I was meant for something big, and this is it. This is finally it.
All right, I'll be doing this stuff. Don't worry. Activate the core. But it's broken, right?
What was that?
It's fine.
Core activated.
It worked. It actually worked. Okay. We activate the corridor next.
Woo! Jesus, look at that thing go!
Yes, but it won't work. Right? Because apparently when we used it in the morning, which we did, we messed it up.
The corridor. It's key activated.
Will's key.
Look.
That's my brother in a nutshell.
Ding ding.
That didn't sound good.
Fuck. Let's just hope it still works.
It does not work. It's all broken, bro. Yeah, we set the date over there. Not gonna work.
No.
What?
God damn it. I don't know. We were so close. I'm gonna try it again.
Yeah, like hell you are. You saw what happened. Something's wrong with the machine.
But we don't know that.
You're not trained for this. Anything you do is gonna make it worse.
We
you
can't.
Know I'm right.
Stop trying.
You lost people. You're angry. I get it. This is bigger than us. We can't fix the machine.
But I know who can.
But I might know somebody who can.
Go nab Sophia Amaral.
Sophia Amaral.
The Monarch scientist. I saw her video near Ground Zero.
Serene's had a crone in research. She'll be at the Monarch Gala tonight, but security's airtight. She'll be nearly impossible to get to.
Unless I have an invite. Paul told me he expected me to meet him at that party.
Yeah, we're gonna go and surrender, then we have the choice. We'll do it first tool instead of Martin Hatt setting us free, which might be interesting.
No.
Yep. Surrender mode. End of Act 2. Alright. Yeah, no, this is all copyrighted music, by the way. Yes, so great. You're gonna get me picking copyright. Please let me do it. Main menu, please. Why don't I get my achievement, by the way? So it's done in hard mode, right? Hard. That's the entire game on hard mode. Oh, I paused it by mistake. Okay, let me just exit game here. And I will check if I have received the achievement or not. Now, you will not be able to see this, but I can. Because now the entire game is done on hard mode. Iron Fist, that's the hard line path. No, I don't have it. Time Lord, you need to complete the game on hard difficulty. Why did I get this? It's crazy. Whatever. Let's hope we will get it. Anyway, I'll see you in the next one.